In this video, we will instruct you on how to perform a fast, simple, and accurate gas calibration for AMI's hydrogen sulfide analyzers using a certified cylinder of calibration gas. Also, we will show you how to install a new H2S sensor in the analyzer. This video assumes that all electrical and gas connections have been completed in accordance with the analyzer's operation manual, and all sample gas compression fittings have been thoroughly tested for leaks using Snoop or equivalent. To perform a proper calibration using span gas, you will need the following: a tank of certified hydrogen sulfide span gas with a background of nitrogen, a stainless steel body regulator with a stainless steel diaphragm, outfitted with the appropriate CGA tank fitting and quarter-inch compression fitting on the outlet, two pressure gauges for the inlet and outlet of the regulator, a 1 and 1/8 inch open-end tank wrench, quarter-inch flexible non-diffusive tubing or stainless steel tubing. For calibrating a low-range 3010BX analyzer, AMI recommends using 5 to 10 ppm certified span gas. When calibrating a high-range analyzer, it is recommended that the certified span gas not exceed 200 ppm for safety reasons. Additionally, make sure that all H2S calibration gas is vented away from personnel and into a safe area. We do not recommend using plastic tubing when connecting span gas to the analyzer. Plastic is very porous on a microscopic level, and H2S will tend to stick to the tubing wall, affecting the accuracy of the calibration. Non-porous, flexible tubing is available from AMI. Every new 3010BX coming from the AMI factory is ready for use immediately. The sensor has already been installed and calibrated. When it is time to change the sensor, follow the following easy steps. First, turn the three-way selector valve to the off position. Next, remove the cell cap and take out the expired sensor for disposal. Carefully open the sealed sensor bag with a pair of scissors and install the new sensor into the open sensor pocket in the orientation shown. Reinstall the cell cap and hand tighten. Rotate the three-way selector valve to the sample position and adjust the flow to approximately 1.5 SCFH on the analyzer's flow meter. The total elapsed time to remove the old sensor and install the new one should take less than 1 minute. We will now demonstrate the calibration process. First, push the alarm hold off button on the analyzer and adjust the time shown on the LCD in minutes using the up or down arrows. This will bypass the analyzer's relay contacts and analog output to prevent an alarm condition for the number of minutes selected. Rotate the three-way gas valve to the span position and adjust the span gas flow to approximately 1.5 SCFH. Allow the span gas to flow through the analyzer for 15 to 20 minutes so that the H2S measurement will stabilize. Press and release the span button on the analyzer. Span will briefly show on the analyzer LCD and the PPM flag on the LCD will begin to blink. Quickly press the up or down arrow buttons to adjust the LCD H2S reading to match the H2S level of the certified span gas that you are using. If you do not press either the up or down arrow within 3 to 4 seconds of pressing the span button, the analyzer will default back into its measurement mode. If this occurs, simply press the span button again and then the up or down arrows as needed. Your calibration is now complete. Rotate the three-way gas valve to the sample position and adjust the flow rate to approximately 1.5 SCFH. The H2S reading will quickly stabilize to the H2S value in the pipeline. All electrochemical H2S sensors will slowly lose sensitivity over time. This fast and simple periodic gas calibration will maintain a high level of accuracy over the entire sensor life. AMI recommends a calibration be performed every 30 to 90 days, depending on the H2S concentration and methanol concentrations in your sample gas stream. Proper installation and calibration of AMI sensors will ensure the accuracy and long-term high performance that AMI analyzers are known for. Let AMI help you with all of your oxygen, hydrogen sulfide, and moisture analyzer needs.